the stick on the shot attempt. Kept alive by the Stars. Here's Robertson, looks to bank it in. He scores! A hat trick and a 4-3 lead for the Dallas Stars.
Well, this morning, Pete DeBoer was asked about Jason Robertson and his lack of goal production. He said, look, he's still a point-per-game player in these playoffs, but there's no doubt that he's been a different player here tonight. The two goals in the second period seems to have sparked some confidence. A headsy play here. A defenseman in Lindell had to go to the bench because of a broken stick. The smart play for Robertson was to keep it down low, and instead of forcing a play, he just simply jams it right off the skate and hip of Skinner. What a night for